and that you will enrich it by your tender devotion, your mindfulness in little things, and most importantly, by your patience and your constancy with one another, today and forever.
This is the first wedding I've ever been to where I didn't cry. I didn't shed a tear. I'm sorry, Laura. I can't do that.
But why? I heard outside that you hired another girl from campus.
She's of age. You aren't. You can't serve alcohol.
Oh. But you serve food, though.
Yeah.
So? So I could do that at least until I'm 18, huh? Why not, Luke?
I don't think your folks or your husband would go for it.
Well, you couldn't be more wrong, because Scotty and I had a very long talk about it. He really wants me to get a job, because, well, we could use some money right now.
Well, you sound like everybody else.
I think I am like everybody else.
Oh, I don't think so, no. I'm just surprised, that's all. I thought a young woman of your background would let her husband or her folks take care of her. Isn't that how it works anymore?
Well, Scotty and I do want to be independent. But you see, he's just starting out. It's a little difficult right now. He doesn't make that much.
And you want to help out?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I admire that. Scotty's a lucky guy.
Well, then it's okay. Then I get the job, huh?
Can you start tonight at 8?
I'll be here at 8 on the dot. Thank you, Luke. Thank you so much.
Okay, but you're sure it's okay to work nights, huh?
Oh, yeah.
And you call him and tell him to forget it. Because if you don't, I will.
Terrific. Well, that's just terrific. You face it, Scotty. You want the money that I earn, but you also want to choose how I will earn it.
What the heck are you trying to prove?
That I can make up my own mind.
And I don't care what I have to do.
Come to the class today?
I told you I'd be coming back soon. I didn't want people to ask why I wasn't showing up.
I really don't think that just because you don't show up to exercise class, anybody's going to put you and me together, you know, Laura, if that's why you're here.
No, actually, I came to talk to Claudia.
Claudia?
Yeah, I need some of the notes that I missed at school so I can study for the midterms. I've been out of school so much, I'm afraid I'm going to fail.
You going to school today?
No. No, I think I can catch up faster if I stay home and study.
I see.
What about you?
What do you mean?
School. How come you're not in class?
Well, school's kind of a waste of time for me right now.
But you always loved your studies.
Yeah, well, I can't keep my mind on them.
Well, you're going to have to try. That's what I'm doing.
Why? Where I'm going, I don't need a college degree.
Where are you going?
Up. All the way to the top. You want to come along for the ride?
Not making any sense. If you're talking about getting ahead in the business world, you're going to need all the education you can get.
Yeah, well, I have all the education I need for where I'm going.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that what I have to do for me and for my sister. She's had the lousiest breaks anybody could ever get. And with Roy's death, she doesn't deserve what's happened to her.
No, she doesn't. Well, how are you going to do it, though? You going to expand your business here?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to expand one way or the other. And I'm going to make it up to her for Roy's death.
You sound as if you feel guilty. You tried to stop Roy. I know that for a fact. I was in the car with you, remember?
Oh, yeah, I remember. What can I do for you, Scotty?
You seen Laura?
Haven't seen her since this morning at the exercise class.
Claudia told me that she had cut classes today to study for a midterm, but I can't find her.
Look, Scotty, it's broad daylight. Your wife's a grown woman.
That's easy for you to say.
What are you going to do? Keep tabs on her the rest of your life?
Luke, I want to make damn sure that nothing else happens to
her. Nothing's going to happen to her.
Hey, Luke. I thought you and Laura were friends. Don't you care?
Yeah, I care. I'm sorry.
I won't touch you. Unless you want me to. But Laura, you have to say the words. I love you. I love you. I want to hold you in my arms.